Cogniti hitched a ride. To catch him, I'd have to follow his lead. This was my second train ride of the night. The way it started didn't promise anything better than the last one. Freezing wind tearing at my face like sandpaper and razors, ice hard and slick under my hands and feet. And somewhere in the background, the wail of sirens, the city howling after me. New York sped by and fast forward, dark rooftop water towers and a dead forest of antennas and chimneys, all a blur. When the train he was riding slowed down, Cogniti made his move. When the train he was riding slowed down, Cogniti made his move. When the train he was riding slowed down, Cogniti made his move. When the train he was riding slowed down, Cogniti made his move. When the train he was riding slowed down, Cogniti made his move.
Nope. crowd.
When the train he was riding slowed down, Gagniti made his move.
Hold it!
Thank you. Freaking cop!
Thank you.
Open, goddammit! Pain! I'll kill you, you lousy freaking cop! God damn it! Pain! I'll kill you, you lousy freaking cop!
Get up!
Gogniti ran out of steam in a dead-end alley with steam boiling out of the sewer grates like all the fires of hell were burning high beneath us. It was shakedown time. Where's Lupino?
Screw you!
Bad start, Vinny.
Ah! Police brutality!
I rate pretty high on that.
You can't just hurt me in cold blood!
Just keep telling yourself that. Listen good, Candyman. I'm not gonna be anybody's fall guy. I wanna know where your boss is hiding. There was no glory in this. I hadn't asked for this crap. Trouble had come to me in big, dark swarms. The good and the just were like gold dust in the city. I had no illusions. I was not one of them. I was no hero. Just me and the gun and the crook. My options had decreased to a singular course.
I'll tell you, just don't hurt me no more. Lupino's at Ragnarok, the nightclub. Book me, take me, haul me to the freaking jail, just don't hurt me.
Your rights will be ready at your funeral. Ragnarok was Lupino's private nightclub, a den of drugs built into an old theater. I knew what waited inside. V-head junkies ready to explode in random acts of senseless violence. And Lupino's goon squad, the worst stone-cold killers this side of hell. Ragnarok was as inviting as a headache, flickering and flashing to a machine gun beat. The belly of the nightclub was a gothic theme park that began with bondage games and led to the nasty stuff from there. As subtle with its dark message as a cop killer bullet through the heart. Like father, like son. Just like Jack Lupino. Had never been a bestseller.
What with Dino and all, I wouldn't say anything to his face. He might not... Who knows what he'd do?
But somebody's gotta go in there.
Damn! What with Dino and all, I wouldn't say anything to his face. He might... It's pain! What with Dino and all, I wouldn't say anything to him.